More than half of humanity lives in ecosystems that we call cities. And like all healthy ecosystems, healthy cities are made up of many kinds of living things. Human inhabitants, of course, but also plants, animals, fungi, and microbes. These organisms clean our air and water, moderate extreme weather conditions, process our waste, and make cities more livable and enjoyable for everyone. Healthy cities depend on living organisms, on the ecological interactions that tie them together, and on the physical environments that support the entire system. In short, healthy cities depend on biodiversity. There are many things local decision makers can do to protect a city's biodiversity. For example, maintaining parks and gardens that provide wildlife with high-quality habitat and ways to safely move around. Restoring beaches and wetlands to support aquatic wildlife, mitigate floods, and filter water. Planting trees and grasses throughout the city to reduce urban heat, manage stormwater, and provide food and shelter for birds, insects, and small mammals. Urban biodiversity interventions are citywide efforts and require coordination among many different departments. Most importantly, biodiversity planning must include meaningful participation from local communities. Community participation gives a voice to residents, helps governments tap into local knowledge, and gain public support for planned projects. Thriving urban ecosystems are made up of countless living components, and when cities value, protect, and work to enhance this biodiversity, we all benefit.